not shown?
No.
This one. It to screen. Rid of that one. Okay. That's good. Oh God, I didn't re. Oopsie. I am not playing Valheim. That's good. I forgot I was like making hay. Dream. Live. actually. Just not in Discord. Okay. Tablet up from it's so bad. I haven't made done anything. It's so bad. Is this make sure. Keep it. Oh, I don't have PureRef open, but I'm missing. Ink. There it is. I got it. baby. He's okay. Started a steroid. It's working out. I get too excited. Ahead. Hey, mocap. Made sub badges this morning. Sure. I think maybe I can show that. Here, I have an idea. Document. This one. Put them there. Never made any before.
Be proud.
Oh, my ass.
Here they are.
Is, I think it's 1 month, 2 months, 3 months, and 6, 9, and a year. I think they look pretty nice. Probably make them look fancier, later on. But I think this is pretty good to start with. I think they're pretty. Like that's
that. Thank you.
Actually. I need to add some. Maybe it's fine, actually. Getting a wide. Faces are hard. A whole lot going on here, and it's gonna have to move around. Look okay. It's tough. I should add air. Like I should. Go around the first deck. Actually find a better reference. Just noticed your affiliate. Oh, thank you. Thank you for the bits, Mocap. Fitting that you're the first. You're always here. Thank you, thank you. Oh, it didn't have a sound. Will you be working on some emotes? Yes. I just made the sub badges today. I didn't have time for emotes. I was too busy figuring out the badges, but the sub badges look like this. 1 month, 2 month, 3 month, 6 month, 9 month, and a year. I want to make them like add some stars, like sparkles and stuff. But I thought this was good enough. Where is it? Oh, here. Thank you, thank you. I agree, seems pretty good. Would stand to be shinier, but you know. Pretty good so far. Oh yeah, I've got to look up a reference for elf topology. I have a reference, but it's not close up enough. Mouth topology. Oh.
that's a good enough resolution?
No.
I need to be able to see them. I'm having an issue where, like, if I turn my head and blink, it keeps acting like startled or something. The model. Okay, let me try. Do all these look like shit? Maybe I need to specify that I want good topology. Let me go back. I think I found one that'll work. Thought I could find a better one, but I'm wrong. Very wrong. Where is it? Oh no. Where did it go? This. Oh, that one. GIF. I don't want a GIF. Maybe if I just copy image, then it won't be a GIF. Okay, I'm right. Good. Yeah, that looks decent enough. Follow. Oh yeah, I still need to- oops. Ew. I still need to go separate out the mouth bag. I don't know how to be able to do the retopology for it while in Maya. You go like, separate it in ZBrush and then bring it in. And I can just attach them. I'll just ignore it. That'll just be one of the last things I do, probably. Do this bottom? Like that. of slow. I need to delete it on this. Alt Shift D. Getting. It is the shortcut. Okay, that's fine. I did it. Not too laggy. It'll be okay. And then split that. I think that's too many, but I feel like it's area has to stretch a little bit more. The rest, I think. Need to bring it out. See you. Just making some squares. And also making some squares. That's right. Wait, Topo, let's go. I kinda like it, kinda hate it. It's nice whenever you can just mindlessly do it. Then you can just sort of like let your mind wander, just sort of flicking around, but then you get a little bit too carried away, and then you mess it up, and then you gotta really think about what you've done. Or at least that's my experience. Hello, hello, pseudo kid. Making some squares and trying to make sure that I'm making them in the right spot. I think that's a most simplified way I could state what I'm doing. I don't know. Water. All the squares will be required for this. True. I need every single square that exists. I need all squares on deck. you know? I don't understand how you all do this without going crazy. Oh, well, I mean, I do go crazy doing this sometimes. Certainly not what I would prefer to be doing, and I can't wait for it to be over. But when I make really, really nice, clean topology, I'm like, ooh. I'm like, ooh, I did that. But that's not, most of the time, that's not how I'm, what I'm experiencing. Congrats, affiliate person, thank you. Not the most exciting stream. But if I have time, I'll play a little bit of Valheim later. Oh yeah, congrats. Thank you, thank you. I was worried that I was gonna have to like contact Twitch or something, because oh, thank you, PseudoKid! My first sub special. I just made sub badges this morning, so now you get one, I think, right? I haven't made any emotes yet, or really set up anything for the channel points, but I'm working on it. First special. It is not showing it. Maybe it's because you're the first one, so you get a special one? Holy... Thank you, PseudoKid, for the... How many... 10 gifted subs, thank you. Thank you, thank you. Holy shit. Thank you. I feel like I don't I don't know what to say. Thank you though. I wonder if I can make a special badge for... Oh, why does it just show... Oh no, it does show them. But just not in Chatterino? What? I'm gonna restart Chatterino. There, now it shows them. Fixed. I feel like you can't. Congrats were in order. I appreciate it. I feel like I should plan something more exciting. Maybe I can set up like a Jackbox night with other 3D streamers or something. I feel like that could be fun. First day with it, and you already hit 11 subs, yeah. From one person. Pretty epic. Partner in 5, 4, 3, 2. I think you need, like, a lot for partner, no? Don't they have to, like... I think they have to... think that you're special or something. I don't know. I thought it was like a personal thing. I haven't really looked into it, honestly. Partner is hard to get, yeah. That's what I figured. I got affiliate a lot more easily than I thought I would, though. I haven't even been streaming for a month. It's been close to a month. God, that's so sensitive. A surprise expression, this one. It's really sensitive. I'm not really sure what's going on with that. Still trying to troubleshoot, but... even if you meet all the requirements, they will still turn you down. Yeah, yeah. They have to, like, personally think that you're special and that you deserve it. Really, it isn't too hard. Partner, you need to be pro gamer or have giant bobs and tiny outfits. Well, I don't have giant bobs. But my VTuber, I could give her giant bobs if that's what they want me to do. Here is where the issues begin. Ironically, VTuber with giant bobs could actually possibly work. Yeah, it could actually. Kids these days love their hentai. Oh no. Morty, thank you for the sub. I made sub badges this morning. No emotes yet. Our channel point rewards apart from like default, but there's sub badges. Pseudo gave me the heads up. Thanks, Pseudo. Pseudo gifted 10 subs, dude. It's crazy. They're crazy. How could you betray me like that? What? What did I do? Skin Joffy. Hope I said that right. Thank you for the follow. You were supposed to tell him when you got it. Oh, but I thought last night I was like, I can do affiliate now. I could have missed the change for a first badge. Well, you still have a first badge. Right? It shows that you do. Sometimes it takes a couple days to go through. Oh. Yeah, it took until this morning. I did an update last night, but it was ready this morning. Oh. Like if you hadn't done it, would it have to be during the first stream? I don't know how that works. Sorry. First 9 people. Oh. Okay. I see. Well, now I know. I'm glad that you made it. It's the first 10, but you count. Oh. Weird. Okay. Oh, it's the first 9. Well, they should make it 11 or something, so it makes more sense. It's weird. Gift subs don't count. Well, that's good. Because that definitely would have made it not happen. Oh, my hands are so cold. When you're partnered, it becomes 25. Goes down the line in order of subs. Ah. Well, I'm glad that you got it. Now that I know how it works, maybe I'll get one in somebody's chat. Yes, thank you, Pseudo. The goat. Pseudo the goat over here. You have a couple of them, you think? I don't have any. Mine ran out before I started the 8th stream. I have like 20 of them. I need rehab. I wonder what rehab for that would be like. Are you streaming right now, Morty? But for real, congrats. Thank you, thank you. You are? Oh. Are you in Discord? Oh, you're in Lunar's Discord. Have I met Lunar? I don't know if I know who that is. I think I have. Lunar 13. I'll go follow them. Oh wait. Back to Twitch. Oh. She's a really talented artist. Oh. I love really talented artists. They are best. Pen paper stuff. Pen and paper is like crazy. That's like there's no undo. Oh, she just doesn't do 3D. I see. I haven't done traditional stuff in a while. Potatoes United. Got back to Retopo the pain. Yeah, I'm starting to experience some pain. Can barely do 3D stuff, so no point in trying for traditional stuff. Yeah, traditional stuff is harder. I feel like every time I go back and I, like if I'm just drawing in my sketchbook or something, I like want to undo. I'm like, oh, I can try something risky real quick. It's okay. Because that's what digital art has taught me, but then I can't actually do that because I can't undo or I can't like save out one version and then make like duplicate it so that I can test some stuff and then go back or that, I don't know. Tough. It's tough. Been sketching with paper and pencil. Hard to pinch to zoom. Oh yeah, that's another tough thing is you can't zoom. yeah, I know the feel. What I like about Houdini so much. So easy to roll back and try things. I've never really messed around with Houdini, but isn't that for like special effects? I'm not super familiar. Houdini is only for wizards. I mean, I wouldn't mind being a wizard. you can use it to do stuff like Maya. Ah! Like animation and stuff, or just like all kinds of stuff. Like, can you model in it? I mean, kinda. I do my poly modeling in it. Ah. Procedural generation of all kinds. Oh, okay. Practically have to be a programmer to use Houdini. Ugh. I still haven't really learned programming. But my partner Scott is like god at programming, so he says I would be good at it. I have the mind for it to learn it. Learn the languages. Very neat stuff. Programming is easy. I mean, that's probably true. Depending on who's doing it, I guess. Because I feel like where Scott works is like nobody knows how to do what he can do. So it's not super easy for everybody. Tell that to my C++ brain headache. Oh no. It just does whatever you tell it to do. Yeah, that can be an issue sometimes though. Some people don't know how to phrase things. Like there was a, I think in like fifth grade or something, I can't remember why the reason was, but our teacher had us do this exercise where you had to like write down instructions for making a peanut butter and jelly sandwich, and it had to be descriptive enough to where if somebody was completely unfamiliar with sandwiches, peanut butter, jelly, like everything related to the task, if they just had never been aware of any of that, you have to explain to them how to do it. And nobody in the class put enough detail. And that is programming, yeah. That's what I always think of. Or like, making a wish with a genie. You can't leave any room for like assumptions or something. Meticulous, yes. Yes. Meticulous and organized. So you can go back and fix something and like know where it is. I'm not sure what messy code looks like, but I have heard it described. Where you can't like really find anything or figure out what's doing what. It was just like hastily put together with no thought for the future. Like somebody's gonna look at it, try and figure out what it means. The code is a bunch of no fun. Yeah. It sounds like makes you want to hit your head against the wall really, really hard. What do I do here? This? Is that too many already? Probably. I definitely need to delete history. That was slow as fuck, dude. Dealing with an app right now that's a bit messy. Sad. You gotta fix it. Organize the mess. Or are you just navigating the mess? Just parts of it. Can't fix all of it at once. Yeah. Probably. Can't even find all of it at once. It just kind of probably shows up over time as you're like looking through different parts. That's my assumption as somebody who has never tried to fix any code whatsoever. I'm just, Scott and his brother are both new programming, so I am like peripherally aware of some things, like concepts, but not necessarily like how to do it actually. Although, in order to make my, in the upper left-hand corner where it's like cycling through, like ArtStation and Discord and like different social media and stuff, it didn't actually have an ArtStation, setting on there. And so Scott helped me add that, add the like graphic and add the, it was like a bunch of copy pasting and just replacing, like Discord or some other social media with ArtStation. But it was kind of tough to get the image in there. Couldn't figure out where that was supposed to go. It can be like trying to fix a messy model. Well, that doesn't sound good. I was gonna say I haven't fixed a messy model before, but actually I have. It's just wasn't somebody else's mess, it was my own. But I feel like when it's somebody else's mess that you're cleaning up, it makes it harder because your brain didn't make the mess. That would be my assumption anyway. I'm fixing my own messy code right now for a side project. Fun little side project. Cleaning up my mess. relatable. Slow and painful process. Well, I hope you hit like a domino at some point, and it's like at least gets easier for a time. Just like on a roll for a minute. You're like, oh, but if I do this, or I could do this. One can only hope. Yeah, one can only hope that I can retopologize this body as efficiently as I did the other things, and that it all works out and I don't have to come back and fix it. What I'm hoping. But I am kind of tired already today, and I feel myself just clicking and not thinking too much about it, which is gonna get me into trouble. I feel like this is trouble right here. What do I do here? Oh wait. Is that fine? That looks kind of, I don't like that. Maybe it's fine. Let me just smooth it and see if it actually is fine. I don't know. I don't think it's fine. I think I need to... feeding time. Oh man, I forgot to make food before I started stream. Doesn't look fine. Yeah, I don't think it's fine. Because I was talking. Gonna get rid of that and get rid of, I'm just gonna detach some stuff, and I think I'm getting ahead of myself. Cool. Just gonna delete it. I was like, I'm tired, but it's fine. I can do some oppo, it'll be okay. That might have been copium. A little bit. Oh god. Not fine. It's not fine. I'm just so many stretched. And now they're so tiny. Okay. I'm gonna get rid of this. This. And probably here. I'm just gonna. Yep. I hate it. We're just gonna. That was just a trial. I never made those polygons. They didn't exist. They were just an illusion. Nobody's wasting time. Who would do that? Not me. I could never do such a thing. Just gonna be deleting extra polygons because we're getting a little too crazy in here. Getting a little too tiny. We'll probably even stand to. This gets tough, man. Faces are tough. Okay. See if I can do. Not have an example. You know what? I might do the body. I feel like I don't have enough. I don't know. Brain power. Too drained for the face. Let's get a reference. About looks good. This one. If it's actually not good, then I'll get a different reference. Okay. Like the voice in my head that's like, you should actually probably do the ears first, which might be true, but I don't feel like it. Gonna do the body, try and make it as big as possible to attach to the face later. Probably that's big enough. could do. I don't know. Ugh. Too big of a gap in between now and the last time I did read topology, honestly. There'd be so much time in between. I was taking a break over the holidays. I just have something in my throat today. It's the weather outside. Last time I did. Or the elbow for a second. For now. Yo! Hey Sharksy. You got a gifted while you were gone. Gifted sub. Got affiliate last night. / this morning. Pretty epic. Congrats. Thank you. I spent morning making the sub badges, but I do think they could use some tweaking. How long have I been going? An hour? Hour and 11. Probably get on Valheim for a little bit. 40 or 50 minutes or so. Okay. Save that. There we go. At least one, or not more than that, honestly. Good enough. Probably too far. Do it. It kind of pinches, like, all the polygons that you're not holding. That. Ooh, that out. Been sick and sleeping a lot? Aw. That sucks. Sleeping a lot, though, is good. Sleep a lot when you're sick. Sleep and to make sure you're eating and staying hydrated. Important. Sleep. I'll get rid of them there. That work for now. You know what you're sick with? Like, is it just a cold or something? I don't know if something's going around right now or not. Stomach has been killing me. I have no energy. Oof. Yeah, your body's probably fighting something off. Your stomach's been killing you. I think that stuff you're supposed to eat is like the brat diet or something like that. Like bananas, rice, toast, and A is maybe applesauce or something. Also soup, definitely. Some nice chicken soup or something like that. Get some hydration in there. Get some Gatorades for electrolytes. That's what I usually do if I'm sick. I put a B shortcut for the cough selection on my little keypad thing. I'm having to move my hand over to the keyboard to activate it. Have to try that. Banana sounds good right now, yeah. It'll probably help your stomach. Bananas are good if you have a upset stomach, but not too much. Like if you feel nauseous, don't eat too fast or drink too fast because it can trigger your reflexes. They're being sensitive. But yeah, like banana, just plain buttered toast, chicken soup, applesauce, or like plain rice or something like that. You don't want something that's like spicy or acidic, like tomatoes or something like that. If your stomach's upset, then tomatoes will make it worse. Tomatoes in it, they're really acidic. That's just an example. Tomatoes, obviously, aren't the only acidic food, but... Also, if you feel nauseous. Another tip. is putting a ice pack or just something cold on the back of your neck. That can like really help with nausea. I have a really, really sensitive motion sickness. So I have learned many ways to deal with nausea. And putting something cold on the back of your neck is... That shit hits. Okay. I feel like that's looking alright so far. I'm sort of leaving all the harder stuff for future me. I would say I hope future me doesn't mind, but I know that she does. But it's okay. Gonna try that. Let me know if it helps. Usually helps me. Gonna do the easier parts first. So cute seeing little moons in the chat. I made those. Cute. Oh my goodness. Holy shit. Siren is so cute. You see her right there? She's so cute. Oh my god. I love them. Best cats. Couldn't ask for better cats, man. So thankful for them. They are the best. I think I already said that, but you know. Really wide vocabulary we got here. My brain is so dead. One of these days, I won't have to prep so much before stream. They look so cozy. Oh! She's getting up. They're pretty cozy. Although something just woke Tinker up. He started his daily steroid today, which I haven't seen any snot dripping out of his nose. So I think it's helped with the snot dripping out of his nose. However, he's still like really congested. But he gets another dose. 3 hours? Hopefully that really knocks it out. Still snoring and... That's good. My dog was supposed to have a checkup today, but I haven't felt good. Can't get out because of all the ice. Oh. Yeah, you don't make sure we gotta drive safe, you know. But hopefully you feel better soon. If it's just like a tummy ache and lethargy, then... Hopefully that's all it is. It doesn't it worse. Is it just like a wellness exam? Like a yearly checkup sort of thing? If it's just a wellness exam, then it'd be okay to just wait a little bit. Check up and consultation to get her fixed. Ah. Man. Whenever Siren got fixed, that was the first pet that I had have surgery. I guess Tinker did get fixed and stuff, when he was a kitten. But I was so young, I didn't even know, that was happening. So whenever it was Siren's time to do that, I didn't sleep that entire night, crying. And I was telling the people at the desk at the vet about it, and they were like, "Oh no, it's gonna be fine," reassuring me, "I know it's gonna be fine," but I don't know why it was making me I was like, "They're gonna just take part of her, they're gonna take part of her, and they're just gonna throw it away," and that was I don't know, making me emotional, I guess. I don't really remember exactly. It was a while ago. She's 7? 6 or 7 old? Oh, it's been a while. Scary. I had a dog in high school that died while getting fixed. Oh no. What happened? Was it a bad reaction to the anesthesia or something? Or was it a bad vet? Generally, it's okay to do anesthesia as long as the animal is young and healthy. Awful though. Because if they were getting fixed, they must have been young. Sorry that happened. David, just in case I didn't. My arm in a better position already, or not even using a stylus, using a mouse. Shouldn't be this bad already. I think it was a mix of everything. Some vet my dad knew. I didn't know them. He was young, but also English Bulldog. They naturally have bad hearts. Aw, I didn't know that. Just a side effect of the breed. Just how they were bred. Just a predisposition, I guess, is the word I'm looking for. It's interesting. I wonder why. That's the case. A lot of bulldog breeds have cardiac issues. That would make me so nervous. remember for sure, but I think Shiba Inus don't really have any special issues out of the ordinary, like hip and joint issues. But I be wrong. Pour more of my drink in my cup. I have to drink with a straw and not wear my glasses for the face tracking to work. And even then, it's still kind of messing up a little bit sometimes. I'll tweak in the settings. Okay. My nose is so itchy. Big cat hair. The eyes look better. Thanks. I actually, I think I was using this model for the first time yesterday, but I did like all kinds of custom stuff. Like, be closer up. But I have like, I did custom texture that I painted for the eyes and the eyeliner. And for the hair as well, and the hair is all custom that I made. But it's kind of clipping through through my body a little bit. But long hair is tough. It moves so cool, yeah. It's very flowy, but it can be a problem if I move too much, because it doesn't have like, I turned off the gravity for it. Probably once I can get an actual face tracking camera and not just like a old Logitech webcam that's trying its best and it's doing a very good job, honestly, considering that it wasn't built for this. However, I think a lot of the issues I'm having, like with, if I like that just, if I just look up, then she gets surprised, because it just, it thinks that I'm surprised, but I'm not, I'm just looking up. Yeah, it's a little bit scuffed, but I didn't even know that I could have any sort of face tracking with just a regular webcam. I thought you had to have at least like an iPhone that can do face tracking. Let me have this polygon, please. Yeah, I think that's right. Let me save that. Hoping once I set this model up, To be the one that I used that it's... I'll be able to have more tracking with the face. So it's not just, like, predetermined emotions, but it's just, like, tracking what my face is actually doing. Because this one's just, like, reacting. If I raise my eyebrows, then I look surprised. If I, like, squint them, then I'm angry. Or, like, if I frown, then I'm angry. I don't know why the sad face isn't working. And then, like, if I smile, then I smile, obviously. But, like, I can't wink. If I blink one eye, then it just blinks both of them. And I can't, like, can't make a face that it doesn't just support on its own. Which, I mean, is the case for this one, too, but I just, I want to make this one more sensitive. I don't know if I'm making sense. My brain is tired. I'm not very good at talking about things today, honestly. Pretty crazy how it all works. Yeah. I'm surprised that it works so well with this old webcam. But too stretched. Hopefully I don't feel like I need to delete all of this next time. Open up. God. I'm just... not even gonna undo. I'm just gonna get rid of them all. Do will take too long. But I do it. There's only three on the front, so I can make there be four, because there's four on the back. I just forgot to add the last one. I think that's good. That's 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah. Okay. Add another one. Maybe this will work. Adding one more. Oh god. Oh no. Have I done?
Oh god.
Ah, no! No, stop it! I don't mean to keep doing that. Okay. Let me just start on this, and I'll figure out where they're supposed to go. Or I won't, and I'll just hop over to Valheim. Been like in Valheim? Yeah, I played it a lot, actually, but we had to start a new server recently because the other one which I don't know where it went, but I've been preparing to go to the Mistlands, which I think we're done preparing now. Actually, I could stand to make a new shield. But I made a big, giant, purple, glowy crystal axe, which is awesome. And it hits, like, really hard, and it's so cool. I'm hype about that. But I do move slow when I'm using it. A big two-handed axe. Never played it, but it looks cool. It is. It's pretty cool. I recommend it. There's a lot to do, and they've added even more stuff that I haven't even gotten to, especially with building. I need to go, like, figure out how to farm tar, because you can make, like, a shingled roof now. Instead of just, like, thatch roof, like, just straw, which is what I have now. The, like, home stuff that make my house look better. But I gotta farm a whole bunch of resources first. Ugh. And I did something wrong. I don't know what it is, though. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it like this for now. Go to the bathroom. Valheim before I get up. Sounds like Rust, but Vikings. I haven't really played much Rust, but if it sounds like Rust, but Vikings, that's probably true. I don't really remember. Rust is the one where, like, start out naked, right? And you have to punch trees. Is that right? I don't remember. Yeah? Okay. Yeah, sorry if that was a weird description. That's just the first thing that comes to mind. Why isn't it showing it? Oh, there. Pause the music. Idol. Valheim? Done. Naked tree puncher. Gonna be my name if I ever play again. Okay, well. I'll be right back. I'm gonna deactivate this while I'm gone because it is freaking out. Where is it? There.
Okay. I've returned.
Sorry, it took a little bit longer. I was grabbing. Wait, I need to hide it. I can join the server.
don't have to type in a password. I thought I had to type in a password.
Maybe it is okay.
Failed to connect.
Hey. Did you... Is the Valheim server not up? Yeah, can you put it up, please?
And put the server up.
It's booting up.
What time do you want to watch Last of Us? What time do you want to watch Last of Us?
Probably not.
Okay. So do like an hour of Valheim. What? Oh, gotta press connect. See, this time it should prompt me for a password. There. There. Why isn't it showing, though? Oh, there it goes. Do-do-do-do! Food is good. Never really thought about it, you know? In my life, I've never really thought about how good food is, but... In this very moment, I just realized how good food is. That's a lie. Hold this? Yeah. Okay. I wonder if it's nighttime. Like to sleep through this. Oh, it needs a fire. What? Oh, maybe I need to put walls around it? Graphics are pretty good. Yeah, it's an interesting mix of like low res textures that make it sort of look like an older game, but it has like nice water and like really good bloom. Like there's just a lot of bloom. And like the sky is so pretty, you can't really see right now. Because it's storming, but. Weather system is pretty cool. Yeah, it's kind of like Minecraft. Like Viking Minecraft. Put this here. Hopefully this blocks the rain. I think it will. There! It works! I did it. All better. But now I have to make it look pretty. Otherwise, what's the point? Oh, I can't put it there? The workbench? Okay, well, okay. Okay, well, I'll move the workbench. Say no more. That should protect it. Now can I sleep through it? Oh no, is the smoke collecting up? Okay. Oh, I gotta dry off first. I'll take a bite of my food. Fine by me. Yay, no more rain. But I do need wood. I actually need more core logs, core wood. I'm trying to remember where from before, but I don't know if we have a portal or something. That's all. I think that's good. Probably should, like, build this across. So I make sure that the spot. BRB, okay. Oh, there. See? I think they're lined up. I didn't even need to do that. Cool. I think that's tall enough. Maybe I should bring the big boat over here. I'll repair my tool. Well. Here it is. Here. Really bad at driving the ships in this game. But hopefully I can get it over there without breaking it. But actually, there's just a deer right there. Pretty. Beep beep. Beep beep. Sorry about that. They're playing Project Zomboid. Turn, please. There it goes. Forgot I can zoom out really far. Drive in the boat. Okay. Be able to go there now. Oh no. The wind is against me. We'll be slow. Jeez. That's a really bad cramp in my finger. It might need to be a little bit taller. Probably get off here. Don't have a safe way to. What is it called? Can you get off the ship? Depart. Don't have a safe departure point. Probably put stairs. Oh, it'd be really nice to have stone stairs, but I'd have to put the supports all along. Might be worth. Maybe that's tall enough, actually. Because I'm gonna have the roof still. And the roof will add a little bit more height. Okay. I did this all wrong. Your face in the
here?
Yeah.
Round.
Okay.
Wait, are those not lined up? There we go.
matches up. I don't know how that's still green. It's not. Oh, it's attached. That's the tip of that one. Very, very corner. Might help if I went up. Figure out that's okay. That's not really like a smooth way to do that. Not snapping the right way. Maybe if I just do like that, get out. It's gonna be a bit of a mess right here. There, that's what I was looking for. Get rid of. Yeah, I use like a little tiny one. Fix. I think that's okay. Fill this in with the little tiny pieces. I wonder if that would actually look better. Spots. Or if it's just gonna look the same. Welcome back. Okay, let's see if I can get rid of some of the. I don't know. Maybe I'll just leave it. I don't know how much I can clean up. Uh-oh. Not a skeleton surprise. I'm just trying to build. Oh, that was awesome. Oh no, he's poisoned and I'm out of stamina. Shit. No! Leave me alone! No! I have pretty low health right now. I'm gonna run out of stamina. Not good. Haven't done a whole lot with the axe before. It's very different from the sword. Oh god, don't freeze right now. No, not the poison. Don't poison me, please. No, they're knocking me back. Oh god, I'm totally gonna die. Oh god, I'm dead. Oh Jesus. Oh, maybe not. Nope, I'm dead. The axe is slower combat. It's a little bit different. I need to get better at parrying. And there's just so many archers. Oh no, I forgot forgot I slept there. Ah shit. Leave me alone. Grab my stuff. Ah! Use my sword. Oh, it doesn't say skeleton surprise anymore. They must have left. Make sure there's not any more around here, though. I wish there were mounts in this game. Heard a skeleton. Maybe he's on the other side of the fence. Mounts should be in all games. That's very true. Mounts are very good. There's one more skeleton. Got him. Oh, a neck tail. There. Go put some stuff inside. Might need to make a whole chest just for these bone fragments.
Yeah.
The meat downstairs and then I guess rest. Sleep. I'll sleep here. Would light some torches, but not worth. Not gonna be in the game for too much longer. What the heck? Who are you? Oh. Okay. Who was that? Oh, I forgot I need to repair my hammer. Wonder if I can do that here. Yeah. Probably to put another pillar here. And then put more there. Somewhere in the middle. Are there? 2, 3. Oh, there's a bunch of bone fragments. 4, 5. Between. 4. Probably put one here. There. Yeah. Food. Oh, I need the stone cutter. This one. Now we can build it. There. Wood. 1, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12. Okay. 3, 5, 6. I put it there. Oops. That's not ideal. Uh-oh. I'm gonna get some stamina right here. That was almost death of me. Whoops. All right. One of these at the center. Break this down. I'm not gonna be building the roof for a while, so don't need that right now. Up to the that is not the middle. There. Yeah. Oops. Work. Go fix it later. Grab some. If I put see if that works.
Yeah, there we go.
There. Try that again. I need to put this down. Oh, not like that. Okay. Grab that. Stone is precious. Must not be left at the bottom. The shore.
Like that will work. Hopefully.
If I put this here, let me go. Put it. Yeah, like that. That was wrong also. How did I do this before? I can't. This. Yeah, there. That'll do it. Got a ways to go. That. There. Break. Good. Too low. I didn't have to swim all the way around. There. Oh. Close enough to the stone cutter. Probably move it. Building. There. Here. I actually could just do the whole wall. Okay, that was time. Thought I wasn't. Oops. Oh, was that too low? It. Okay, that didn't work. Right. Leveled. Oh, but I need these. Stones. Go. I guess I can go grab the rest. Building in this game is so cool. Yeah, it can be really frustrating though. You have to make sure it has structural integrity. But it... you end up making more realistic looking buildings because of that. Because you have to worry about structural integrity. As opposed to like, in Minecraft, like, if you just like remove the supports, then it just floats. to worry about it. We're getting to that's not pillars. Work. See if I do. Further out I go, harder this is getting. Hopefully that wasn't the spot. Can't really see. So maybe I can just put one. Yeah. It didn't break. I'd love to build a big bridge. Like maybe to over there or something. Just because I feel like it'd be such a difficult project. It would take so long, I'd be really proud of it when it's done. Be pretty cool. Stone. 12. Ah. Get more stone tomorrow. Break. Good. That's leveled. Yeah. Wait, did the stone break? How is that? How is it? How did that happen? I'm gonna have to eat this. Have a look-see. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to do more than just stick a stone under it for that one. Live in a shack but have this random epic bridge. Yeah. Be able to tell with just one look how you spent your time. could I do that? That's what I want. No way that's not supported now. That had to have worked. Yeah.
It did.
I only have 2 stones left. Can't do shit with that. I need that. I can just... Doesn't look like it. Just put some planks. I guess I'll call it. It's almost 9 o'clock. I'm gonna build this out until it says that I can't. Though they're still green, so I might just be able to hold it as far as I need to for this boat. Oh. Put another work. Uh-oh, it's night. Spooky. Music sounds so stressful. Head there. Hello, are you? Red, actually. Bet I can put one more, though. Oh, super red. Surprised that one didn't break. Well, what's all that in the water? Wood? That's wood I didn't grab. In a different spot. Put it here. I grab this one. Was kind of close. It's looking pretty nice. Gotta dry off first. There we go. Alright. Sure. I feel like I should do these, but I'm gonna need to get so much down. Yeah, I can't even preview what that would be like right now. I won't do it. What is that? Oh, it's the crafting hammer. Thought it was something in water. Wonder... Might need to look at some different, like, boat houses that people have built. See what other people have done. Although I could put some stairs here. Can be functional in the meantime. So I can get. Oops. I just realized I don't have a corner. Steps. I wonder if they'll add that. That good there. Yeah, didn't go past yellow.
It's fine.
I wonder what's the best way to. Just like put a floor there. I don't want anybody to fall. I could make that look cleaner, but it's temporary anyway. Bone fragments. Probably log out in front of the portal to the mountains if I remember to get stone. Okay. Good stream. Good first affiliate day. Thanks everybody. Came, hung out, and everybody who followed. Thank you so much, PseudoKid, for the gifted subs. That was awesome. See you guys tomorrow. Good night.